The demand for high bandwidth connectivity systems continues to grow. MTP and MPO patch cables are widely used due to their excellent performance and compact design. However, in practical applications, people often confuse MTP and MPO connectors. They look similar, but there are still key differences. Next, we'll explain their distinctions to help you understand the differences between them. Back in the 1980s, Japan NTT Corporation developed the MPO connector. They used in common data center and LAN applications, supporting 8, 12, 16, or 24 fibers. These connectors come in male and female types. The difference lies in the pins. Male MT ferrules have two alignment pins, while female ones have corresponding holes. US Konec later improved MPO to achieve higher mechanical and optical performance, and MTP was born, an upgraded version of the MPO connector. MTP connectors comply with MPO specifications. Their interfaces are physically compatible, but the performance is not guaranteed. So where do they differ? First is the housing. Unlike traditional MPO connectors with fixed housings, MTP features a removable housing that offers greater versatility. This allows users to rework and polish the MT ferrule, easily conduct performance tests, and smoothly switch polarity after assembly, even on-site. Second are the guide pins, which are crucial for mating alignment. MPO's flat-ended guide pins tend to collide during connection, causing wear and flaking. Over time, this compromises alignment precision. MTP connectors use upgraded elliptical stainless steel guide pins, reducing debris accumulation in pinholes or on ferrule end faces. Additionally, the pin clamp is also different. MPO connectors typically use plastic pin clamps that break easily during frequent mating cycles. In contrast, MTP connectors employ durable metal pin clamps, reducing breakage risk. They also feature elliptical springs that maximize clearance between the fiber ribbon and spring, protecting the ribbon during insertion. MTP also uses unique floating ferrule technology. This allows slight movement of the MT ferrule within the outer housing, significantly improving mechanical performance. When connectors mate, even under external force or minor misalignment, the floating ferrule automatically adjusts to maintain end-face contact. In addition, they are also different in terms of performance. A key goal of MTP's mechanical upgrades is ensuring precise, stable, and tight alignment of mated pairs. These enhancements help reduce insertion loss and improve optical performance. While the insertion loss difference between MPO and MTP isn't substantial, it does exist and affects their performance in long-distance, high-speed transmission. Though MTP connectors offer superior performance and longer lifespan, they come at a higher price. Due to lower material costs and broader supplier availability, MPO connectors are more cost competitive. In general, choose MTP for peak performance, reliability, and longevity. Opt for MPO when cost sensitivity outweighs the need for premium performance. Okay, that's it. If you think this video is helpful, please like and subscribe to our channel.